big thing is just the energy and the emotion that goes into all of that. And Barrios is going to have the same thing tonight. So we're hoping a good start from him. But you can see the whole stadium get behind every player, but especially the Puerto Rican players, which is really cool for the game and cool for all of us to win.
Yeah,